Thomas the Avant Group. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the young ones who are going to be representing us tomorrow. They're on their own, they just came to honor us. Mrs. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, can we please put our hands together for them? Very wonderful children, the future of Ejagam. Because that is tomorrow, we have to recognize them, and they are dancing what they call Chibi. Thank you very much, Chibi dancers, as you dance and pass. God bless you. Thank you. The city of them is splendidly dressed. Very colorful, spectacular. Big thunder. Big dancers. Missing the arena right now. Festival was instituted instituted to celebrate the people's culture. Talking about the Ajagan people. We are also appreciating God for an awesome natural environment. For sustaining a natural environment. Of our hills is due to be named by Mr. President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the 25th biodiversity hotspot of the world. And that is why we gather today to celebrate this rare gift of nature to first ever state and indeed Nigeria. Say very much thank you to the Uganda group and your parents for this coming next round the mannequin dance. We'll take the last pose. So we'd like to invite, we'd like to once again remind us that the name Akacha, which we celebrate today, is not just a name, but it represents the whole world for the people.
Has played in several other countries, they've played in Asia, they've played in some other countries in Africa. Recently, the mannequin dance also was the top dance in the Nigeria dances in the festival, the National Festival of Art and Culture. They won for Christmas State the first prize. Mannequin dance, by every standard, is the emblem of the Ajagan culture. It shows the display of the beauty of the Ajagan people, particularly the maidens that have come from this land. Please join us to clap for these ladies as they dance towards the podium.
Ajagan Nation, a dance that has traveled far and wide. Mr. Chairman, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, we have it from reliable authority, that this dance group has performed across the street parade. And it's from here, the Ejagam people, celebrating the unity, the culture of the Ejagam nation.
Us also on Facebook and Twitter. If you want, don't you? If you want.
Very distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce the arrival in our midst. Former chairman of the People's Democratic Party in Cross River State and one-time commissioner NDDC in Cross River State, in the person of Ntufam Epokun. We welcome you. Let's welcome you with a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for being in our midst. A very proud son of Cross River State, one who's making us proud wherever he has been. Thank you very much for coming, Ntufam Epokun.
Oldest forest in Africa. Oban is also the host of one of the is part of the 25 biodiversity hotspots in the world, making this a very critical area for conservation. Recall too that the Cross River State government is particularly interested in conserving and protecting the natural heritage that the rainforest represents. Oban is a key player. Oban is a major contributor to the protection of this very important natural asset of the state. Let me also inform us that by United Nations standard, 25% of the total space of every country is supposed to be under protection. But sadly, many countries of the world, Nigeria inclusive, have less than 25%. Indeed, we have about 10% of the land space of Nigeria under protective cover. Oban plays a key role in protecting that portion that is being under protective cover. Thank you very much. We are celebrating this, the culture of the Ejagam people, along with their beautiful environment, along with the contribution they have made to the national economy, along to the with the contribution they have made to national pride. Today, we are aware that Nigeria as a country, is a signatory to so many international conventions and protocols and that are related to environment. Oban is a contributor to making Nigeria sit on the biodiversity community in the world. That is why we are not only celebrating culture, we are also celebrating nature. We are celebrating the endowment. We do know that Nigeria has oil, but Oban is contributing much more than oil, preserving the alluring rainforest for this country, for this world. And we know that the emphasis today in the world is going green. Oban is a key player in ensuring that our world is safe. Thank you very much.
Every song has a new dance. Even if they dance for 20 hours, every song has a new dance. I want you to appreciate, I want you to enjoy the Money King dance of Oban. This is the original Money King. Every other Money King we see is an imitation. This is artificial. This is the original Money King that is demonstrating. I say every dance, every song has a new dance step. Watch the Money King of Oban.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Chairman of the Central Planning Committee, for explaining the beauty of the dance steps we are currently watching. Thank you, Monikim, for that very scintillating performance. We expect to see you in the 2014 festival.
The magnificent Oban Hill and become